Okay, we are at the property on Villa de Luna at 7119 Via de Luna. I'm just gonna get a little video of the street right now. It's a nice location, nice houses. As you can see here, very well kept yards, and it's a good looking house. So go ahead and take you on a tour. As you can see, have a two-car garage. There is a walking path that goes around to the side for garbage. And I'm gonna walk up to the house now. No grass in the front, so it should be fine on the landscape. Low maintenance. Okay. Walking into the house, we have looks like travertine flooring. And off to the left is the staircase. Nice high ceilings. This would be your family room here. You'd probably put your TV on this end over here. Well, they actually have cable jacks for both ends, so there's, you could do TV here too if you'd like. Directly through here is the kitchen. As you can see, there is a small restroom down here. Looks like this countertop will need to be replaced. That is my phone, so it's not an alarm going off. Here is the kitchen. Got a tile granite in here. This may have been an upgrade that they put in. Looks like you have new appliances. Stainless steel. Got knobs on all the drawers. Dishwasher and a cute little small island here. There's an eat-in kitchen here that faces the backyard. Fans and everything, all the lighting up here. Little track lighting. Over here is the laundry room. It's actually just a door that leads into the room. And here is the garage. It's a nice size, actually. It's got the painted floor. I've got some additional space over there that you could probably do some cabinets. It's in good shape. Nice and wide. Walking back in. There's the eat-in kitchen. And going, let's get a view of this for you. There we go. The backyard, a nice covered patio, beautiful pool, very nice backyard. All the pool equipment's behind here. As you can see, it's back there. And you do have a heat pump for your spa. I'm gonna go up here. This looks like a very deep pool, actually. Very deep. Get the light behind us. Pool's in excellent shape. The Pebble Tech looks real nice. Okay, heading back in. Walking into the master, have vaulted ceilings. That's out the master bedroom window. Double sinks. Once again, there's tile in here. They have just a shower, not shower tub combo, but still is nice. And here's the closet. Nice fixtures. Down to the second and third bedrooms. There's a nice little cabinet here with the granite. It's cute. Fans throughout. There's a view out the one bedroom. Rooms are 10 by 10s. One looks like this one looks like a 9 by 10. The other one looks like a 9 by 12. So, they're good size. I mean, this is a smaller house, but it's cute. Okay, that's all for now. Well, let's do a little view of the downstairs before we go. Okay, that's all for now.